back, Coinsy Welds. In this channel, we like to help beginning welders, upcoming welders, and anybody likes to weld, learn techniques, skills, and just random welding stuff that you're gonna utilize in the field or just in your backyard. Don't forget that like, smash, and subscribe. Comment down below any suggestions you'd like to see next. I'm open-minded to all kinds of things. Today, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do a double miter cut. Looks like this. The purpose for it is we're gonna join three pieces of square tubing so they could fit together perfectly. The first one's gonna make a 90 degree angle, like so. And with this bad boy, you're gonna go ahead and put it like this. So it's gonna go a perfect stand or a perfect corner. That's what we're gonna learn today. Let's get our piece of square tubing. Let's start measuring. Let's start marking and cutting. We want all of them to be at a 45. We do what the first miter cut is gonna be at 45, like this. That we got three pieces of square tubing I've cut at the first miter cut at 45 degrees. I'm gonna show you guys how to draw out the second miter cut so you can put all these three together for them to fit perfectly. When you put both of these together, makes a 90. Then you weld it. You could easily do this and put the third one without any miter cut on top right here. And you call it a day. Same thing what we're gonna achieve. But today we're gonna learn how to make a double miter cut so all three pieces could join together and it's gonna look very cool. The second cut looks like this. Like that. From right here. We want to do 45 upwards. That's what the second cut looks like. Go straight across. Then diagonally from where that line ends to where this corner ends. You do all three of them the same. Like this. And like this. This across and like this diagonally. It should look something like this. This is what you want it to look like. That's a 90. This piece fits perfectly right here. That's a double miter cut for square tubing corners. You want to have a nice looking corner. I just showed you guys how to do it. Don't forget that like, smash, and subscribe.